This is what's left of a beach after Hurricane Bill passed. Hurricane Bill is approximately 300 miles off coast right now and has just totally eaten away the entire beach. Yeah, this is all the way up to the dunes. So look at those waves, huh? Sorry. See here where the waves have splashed up on the dunes? Yeah. There you go. These are the waves from Hurricane Bill, 300 miles off coast. This is New York. This is actually Smith Point on Fire Island, New York. And our beach is gone. So that's pretty much it. last night, these waves were breaking and washing up. Up here and down towards here. So, pretty destructive.